What's up, guys? I'm John Pershuren. This is the Affiliate Marketing Cookbook. Now, today I'm going to show you two different ways that you can build an email capture page or a splash page, if you will. And I'm also going to show you how you can capture emails and build an email list for your business with your capture page. So the two ways that you can build an email capture page are, number one, with pre-made templates, or number two, which I'm also going to show you, is completely from scratch. And if you'd like these templates, I'm going to offer them to you for free in the link below in the description. All right, so let's get started.
All right, guys, so in this segment, I'm going to show you how to make an email capture page using pre-made templates. Now, I use ClickFunnels, so they have pre-made templates, but even with the made from scratch method that I'm going to show you, the strategy behind it is still the same. So for the pre-made template method, we go to build a funnel, and then it will bring you up to here where you select what kind of funnel you'd like to build, or we're gonna pick collect emails and name it capture page. Oh, it's already on there. Capture page test one, build the funnel. All right, and now it's going to bring up a list of pre-made funnel templates. There are a bunch of them. They're all proven to convert, but I'm going to go with this one because I like this one. There we go. So now we go to edit page. And there it is. Now you can start working on your template, customize it however you want. I'm just going to get my free capture page templates. Yay. Okay. And then up here we go to integrations. Select which integration you want. You get Aweber. I use ClickFunnels internal because I manage all of my email automation through ClickFunnels. So action, we're just going to go to add to list. Select a list. And for now, we're just going to go to the affiliate marketing cookbook because that's where I want people to go. So that's all done. That's all set. We just save that. I'm just going to name it capture page test one. And we'll just leave it at that for now. All right, in this part, I'm going to show you how to build a capture page from scratch. So once again, we go to build a funnel. It's going to bring you to that page again where you select what kind of funnel you'd like to build. We're going to select collect emails and name this capture page test two and build your funnel. Now we're gonna go all the way down to the bottom. Whoa, there we go, perfect. All the way down to the bottom and select this opt-in blank start. So we're gonna select that template. Now, when you're starting from scratch, it's important that you map out your capture page and have all your content set up ahead of time, what you're gonna put in it. So here we are, we're starting completely blank. Go to edit page. All right, so we're completely bare here. I'm deleting everything. So I'm adding a new section. Maybe we'll just do wide here. There we go. That's pretty good. We're going to add a new row. I'm going to do two columns because I like that. Actually, I lied. So we're going to add a new row, one column. And this is going to go above these two columns. So right here, I'm going to have my headline. Just click that. Add headline. There's our call to action. Get my free capture page templates. Right here, I like to have a video or at least an image to kind of get people a better idea who you are, what you're doing, whatever. Just select an image, whatever it is. How about me? Here we go. Great picture of me. Right here, I'm going to add a headline. Underneath that, I'm going to add a bullet list. So, what you get with my capture page templates. Two pre-made templates. Just fill in your information here. I'm just going through this pre-made templates. There you go. And then you can go on, blah, 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 fill in the rest. And below that, I'm actually going to put in my email capture. We go to input box, email address here. Okay. And that is pretty much it. If you really want to keep it simple, that is pretty much it. Then you can add below, you can add information about your disclaimers or terms of service or whatever else you have. Below this, we're going to add a button actually. Forgot about that part, which is pretty important. So add a button and there you go. That's all set. So again, we're gonna go here first and we're gonna set the action of the button, submit order, submit form, and that's it. So when someone puts their email address in here, clicks the button, it'll go directly to your email list. And again, we're going to integrate this with your email autoresponder. So I'm gonna do that same thing I did in the process before. And there we are, we're all set up. Not a bad capture page for what? Not even 5 minutes? And it'll work. So you can get both of these capture pages that I've just made for you in the description below for free. You'll be seeing this capture page right here. Just put in your email address and I will email the capture pages straight to you. So we're going to save that. Name it. Name capture page 2. Okay, perfect. Save that. And we're all done.
All right, guys. Now that you have a completed email capture page, I'm going to share with you 3 different ways that you can start collecting emails with your email capture page. So number 1 is through paid ads, like Google ads or Microsoft ads, YouTube ads, Instagram ads, TikTok ads, LinkedIn ads. You just pay them to put your ad up on their website. People see it, they click on it, and you collect their email. Number 2 is solo ads. You pay someone else to use their email list and share your product or your information, your email capture page, with their audience, their email list. So number three then leads me to Facebook, or I guess any social media, but that's more of an organic approach. And I explain all of that to you in my 7 steps to skyrocket your sales worksheet that I will offer to you free in the bottom of this video in the description. But basically, you find out where people, your avatar, hang out, and go to these groups and just start talking to people, become the life of the party. People come to you asking you questions, and then you figure out and determine whether or not they're a good fit for whatever you're offering, and then give them your email capture page, and they'll put in their email. The rest is history. All right, guys, so I've shown you 2 different ways that you can build an email capture page and collect emails with that email capture page. So if you'd like to try ClickFunnels for yourself, I'm going to hook you up with a free 14-day trial. Just click the link in the description. If you already have ClickFunnels, I'm going to hook you up with an offer where you can get 6 months of ClickFunnels Platinum for free. It's going to save you $785 on a 6-month subscription. All right, so join my Facebook group, The Affiliate Marketing Cookbook. Listen to my podcast, The Affiliate Marketing Cookbook, and take me up on my offer for my free worksheet, 7 steps to skyrocket your sales. So I hope you found a ton of value in this. Like my videos, subscribe to my channel, hit that bell, and check out my other videos on my channel. Now guys, some of these links are affiliate links, but that helps me to grow the channel and generate more content and provide you guys with more value. So I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.